And tonight, Metro students remembered the teens who took their lives because of constant bullying. A candlelight memorial was held on the campus of Oklahoma City University. It was held by the school's Spectrum Club. That's a group to support gay, lesbian, and transgender students. Tonight's message was to let students know that it gets better.
It's not a thing supposed to be sad, but it's more about a remembrance of them and to fight and the struggle that we have ahead.
And today's memorial comes just hours after the largest survey ever on bullying is released. And here's what we found. 17% of children in third grade through 12th grade are bullied three times a month. A majority of them say it's been happening for more than a year. It also found 35% of older students say they take part in bullying.